believe this. Alright, I'm just gonna switch characters then. Alright, I'm back.
Yo,
to the
what
game.
Yo, Wardenstadt, Wardenstadt.
Imagine.
Just launched the game and then... Nobody makes characters with this Feral. And I'm unarmed.
Oh boy, Feral, man.
And a screamer. That's ridiculous. I just need a gun. I can interact with my supply locker. Awesome.
Oh, jeez. It's way too intense from the start.
He didn't even finish these. Wow, that's ridiculous. Okay, there's already a screamer puking on my entrance. And a juggernaut. What is going on here? What the heck?
Oh
just
boy,
happened?
Come
Jesus
on.
Christ.
I'm running away. I am so fucking confused right now.
Me as well. I just wanted to do the stupid mission with some Eagle Eye. Don't even got a weapon on myself. But where's Luke? Luke is invisible here. He won't interact with me. Ridiculous.
It's
an advantage of this game. The space.
You're saying?
Juggernauts can't enter the...
Oh yeah, they can't enter the base, right?
The container fort, right. Yeah. That's what I was supposed to say, so... I need to grab a useful weapon for my character.
Oh boy.
Oh, it was a zombie threat. Alright, now I get it. What's good, mates? Dino here. State of Decay 2. Lethal Zone. This time with Krypton HD. Already did a few wits with him, I think. What was it, 10 days ago? I think right about 1.5, 2 weeks ago. But I played on his community, so yeah. You're very welcome here on my channel and on my community. So if you want to say something, you're free to say whatever you'd like to.
Hey there.
Oh yeah. Hi. So welcome everyone. This is Krypton HD playing again with Tino. He doesn't really rate himself, but I actually rate him quite high in the State of Decay player. So yeah, it's definitely fun. It's my first time in his community, and I think I almost die. Right after I joined the game, but I got saved by a glitch.
I honestly warn you, if things getting too tricky or simply too dangerous for your character, I suggest you to quickly rage quit, or not actually rage quit, but leave the game before you lose your character, because the last episode I had two of my viewers here, and everyone I think both of them lost at least one character. I think one of them didn't lost a single one, and the other one lost two of his characters. So, just a little warning.
No, actually, I don't know. The office corner, I think maybe it's because my very first community in this game, I played in Cascadia, and the first business that I moved into was actually the corner office, and I really loved it from the very first play. And I think that's why I always love going there. It just reminds me of the first time I actually played this game.
A nostalgia trip. Reminiscent to some good memories. And, I don't know. Maybe you started on Nightmare Zone or just Standard Zone. So if it was Standard Zone, it was a comfortable playthrough.
It was on Standard Zone, but I still managed to lose my entire community.
I mean, my first community here, I started also on Standard and moved up to Dread Zone a couple of survival days in, then to Nightmare Zone. So, my first community had all three zones in it, but at the end I finished it with the Nightmare Zone, and as you heard him, I got no rifle, awesome. No Timberwolf.
Oh, shame. Well, I thought I might have a container that I could loot in here, but it's not happening.
Yeah, I saw that too. You got nothing here, unfortunately. But I think around this area, around this range, because I know most of the locations of the hidden weapon stashes or crates, there was one. Damn, I parked so terrible that I've been blocking myself. There was one at the back of this barn, I think. Yeah, there it is. There it is. You can already see it. Probably kept his rifle with it. I need to find out what happened. Shining with the flashlight.
Oh yeah. There we go. If you're watching this episode, there's another weapon kit's location. Oh yeah.
So you're using the DiBartini, right?
Yeah.
No, not. Oh yeah, right.
Yeah.
The DiBartini.
For some reason, I got used to it, and I actually love it.
Oh, finally.
Yeah. Oh, look, another vehicle. Oh boy, wait, oh boy. I think I just got too excited too quickly.
Which one is it? It's the... Damn, I never had that one. It's the regular Pilato.
Oh yeah. But it's nothing. Okay, at least it's still in working condition. But there's no gas can in there.
We might actually I got one gas can at least. Oh no, I'm getting the power launcher mission again.
Hey, this place actually has a lot of containers for you. I think it has 3.
Awesome.
Maybe 6, 7.
Also some for you, at least.
No, I only got 2. 2 items to loot, but you have like 6 or 7 in there.
Yeah. It is really, really amazes and surprises me at the same time that I don't encounter a playcard on this location, because I usually always get on Cascade Hills at least 1, or if not 2, playcards in this area, and both buildings, the power station and the... I mean, I saw that in your playthrough as well, because you lost a character here, I think it was.
I remember losing from...
Yeah,
I forgot his name, but it was definitely in there.
Yes, well. Oh, hold on, it doesn't cost 1,000, it costs 2,000 influence.
Really?
That's quite a lot.
I wish I could drop some influence.
I mean, I got enough, I got almost 5,000, but something that I really recommend for, especially for beginners, if you start on green zone and then slowly build up, for example, you play the first 10 to 15 days, in-game days, and loot a whole entire map, it's a great way to get your hands on great loot and great supplies for the later community, or not later community, but later maps. If you switch, for example, every 10 to 15 days from one map to another, and each time you also switch or increase the difficulty, you also gain more or some eased up methods that way, so you can ease up the future communities. So which vehicle do you want to take? Smash wagon or the...
I'll drive the other one. I'll bring it to your home base if you want the vehicle, indeed. Yeah.
I mean, now you can still use it if you want to. Right now.
Also, I'm following you.
Awesome.
Yeah.
I also picked a spot on the map if you can see that.
All right, let me quickly check it.
The distiller quest that I gained. Oh, there's a feral, definitely.
Oh boy, come on.
Okay.
Oh boy, I'm pretty sure I knocked it, but it didn't die for some reason.
Lotus.
Oh fuck. I had to go the other way temporarily. Oh boy. Yeah.
At least for a quarter second, like, okay, now you're catching up, great.
Yeah. I almost died there.
leave the zone and play.
Yeah.
It's a really, really bite in the ass.
Yeah.
Break down your vehicle within seconds, within... Damn, there's a large horde over there. Damn, what a huge horde.
I think I've attracted them.
Okay, let's have some fun. I mean, this character can use some shooting skills.
Time to cut some legs in here.
Right.
One. Not bad. Two. Three. Oh yeah, I'm only cutting the legs.
Awesome, great. And now they don't seem as big as they were before, so they're not a threat anymore. No, there you go.
Wait, how do you carry them again? Oh, there we go. I'll try something.
And then you throw them with A.
Oh, okay.
That's ridiculous.
What the hell?
You're catching. Even better if you got the power horse, I think it was.
Yeah.
Because then you use less stamina. And you throw them a few feet low.
Like you can throw them against a structure, something like that.
And yeah. Just finished.
Oh my god.
I just ended and finished this pain, this eternal pain.
Oh.
I don't even know if I want to extend the questline for a long time, but maybe there's at least one survivor who's solid in there, got some solid stats. We'll see.
Oh boy, look at this map.
Oh, you're right, your character got the ability to also see the map, like,
yeah,
having scouting, and you get a glimpse of what's going on in the area.
Mm.
But yeah, there's also some... okay, my camera was... There it is. My camera was glitching for a second.
Yeah, same for me, because it was literally just zooming.
Yeah, into the ground, okay. Mm. So it was the same for you. Okay, I love this weapon, I really loved it. The Operator M4L1 got a scope on it, an extended mag with a capacity of 50. Crystal, are you drunk or something? I think she's already drunk, she was screaming like, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. And there was literally not a single zombie around her.
I imagine.
So she's already drunk as hell.
Oh boy. But is it just me or some Zed respawn inside?
Yeah,
there?
Yeah, on Lethal Zone.
Yes.
They really do. I mean, also especially the freaks. Okay, there we go. Thanks for that. Especially in Lethal Zone, the ferals and bloaters can often pop up out of or show up from literally nowhere. I mean, you also already experienced that.
So this character needed help just to come down here.
Yeah, I was thinking the same. It's ridiculous.
Really? Really?
Oh no, hold on. I think this one is a... No, she was over there. Okay, this was another mission. Maybe you got a rucksack full of meds. Hell yeah. Oh, I hear a feral. I hear some feral.
Oh boy, I can't hear a thing. Oh, I see them. They're on the way there.
There's a whole... Okay. No, man. No, I'm not gonna do that.
I'm gonna take out them, though.
These two of... No, there are three of them.
Yeah. Plus a screamer. Yeah, that's gonna be quite dangerous. Oh, but I got a rooftop sniper from this community. I didn't even know. Oh boy, I'm not entering this building. Alright, I'm gonna provide some backup, but from very far. Oh boy.
Just aiming for the head. Right.
Oh boy. Oh shit, I think they're gonna come.
No, they're still okay. Okay, now one is coming. Great, thanks for the backup. There's one left. The armor's
gone. There we go.
Awesome, thanks.
You're welcome.
He was reloading so slow because he don't have gunslinging yet.
There's the screamer. His are yours.
Thanks. I've taken care of that, so... Okay, the mission ends a few meters above my outpost over there.
Oh boy, we are surrounded once again. There we go.
Damn, they just spawned. They just spawned in front of me.
Oh, I'm being destroyed. What?
What happened?
I don't know. Okay. My character is still alive, okay?
What happened?
I don't know what the fuck just happened.
Oh, I was about to aim for his head, but... You already took care of that. So, yeah, and on my screen, it seemed like you were just teleporting from one place to 5 meters.
I literally teleported almost the other side of the map.
What? Interesting.
Yeah. And then
this game is still full of bugs.
It is, eh? And then the screen reloaded. I'm just glad that I didn't lose this character because I actually love this character.
Yeah, I got you.